Jumanji is a very entertaining film, in my opinion. It's funny, the acting's great, the music is wonderful, and it is a joyous adventure that stars four people who have to finish a game in order for all the creatures to go back inside the board game. This is a highly entertaining film. Directed by Joel Johnson, the film opens in 1869. Two young boys are burying the game Jumanji underground. Fast forward 100 years later, Alan Parrish comes upon the game where he takes it home. When he has a fight with his father, he plans to run away. But Sarah Whittle shows up, his best friend, and well, they start playing Jumanji, and Alan is sucked into a board game where he remains for 26 years. And also the fact that Sarah Whittle she got ran away from bats. Bats chased her, African bats at that. And then you go to 1995, where a majority of this film takes place. And I have to say, the acting in this movie is great. The late Robert Williams does an amazing job playing Alan. He plays that childlike wonder, you know, because Alan was in Jumanji for over 2 decades. So when he gets out, he's grateful for Judy and Peter Shepherd, brother and sister. And well, then they have to get Sarah and they have to continue playing the game so all of this mischief, all these animals come out, the game goes away. This is such a phenomenal film. Kirsten Dunst and Bradley Pierce, along with Bonnie Hunt, David Al Greer, they do an excellent job. This film is hilarious and there's a lot of antics that goes on. And I like how the film ends. This is such a great movie. I would recommend it to the whole entire family. I would probably say kids of today will enjoy this film because it's full of joy and wonder and that whole sense of adventure. What's interesting about this film, Tom Hanks, Arnold Schwarzenegger, Mel Gibson, Bruce Willis, and several others were considered for the role of Alan Parrish. So it wasn't the studio's first choice to go with Robin Williams, but I'm glad they did because his acting was just simply amazing in this film, and he was allowed to improvise when he could. In certain scenes, he could improv. It's not just that, it's the whole look of the film. The animals were nicely done. The CGI was great for the time this film came out. And it ends on a good note. But one question, why in the world did Alan and Sarah go back to 1969? I mean, what, we're gonna put time travel into this film now? It said in the game, once you finish it, everything goes away. So that doesn't mean that the film should go back to 1969. The reason I say this is because even though those who start playing the game in 1969, to me it would make more sense that they stay in that timeline. But nonetheless, despite that minor nitpick, this is a film that I still enjoy to this day. It's very entertaining and it's fun for the whole entire family. I'm giving this film an 8 out of 10. Simply wonderful. This film was amazing back then, still is today. The acting is simply amazing. I just wish they would have done a sequel a few years later with the entire cast return. It would have been fun to see that sequel. But nonetheless, this is such an iconic film. I enjoy this film. It is amazing. And it's a film that it certainly stands the test of time, even though how old it is, it's still a joy to watch. And that's my review of the film Jumanji. All right, leave your comments down below in the session and let me know what you think about this film. Do you love it, hate it, or in the middle? Do you wish they would have done a sequel to this film a few years later? And also, what are your opinions about the new Jumanji films? As Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle is my next review. Okay, this is Slim Guy 172 saying, peace out.